tell you, but the plot, or rather the dastardly plot, what they called it at the time. We were in a theatre, okay, in the episode. We're in a theatre just like this, in fact, and only smaller. And out of the wings, we're in the middle of this next song, which was a hit at the time. And from the wings comes the Catwoman, played by Julie Newmar, looking rather scrumptious. And she has a ray gun in her hand, as Catwoman do. And she points the ray gun at us, and this is where we did some extraordinarily bad acting, which we're now going to recreate for you. Okay, here we go. So here goes the ray gun. And now we go.
That's pathetic.
Pathetic. Anyway, so yes, folks.
Hey, anyway, so. Yeah.
She's stolen our voices. That's the plot, by the way. She's stolen our voices, and she's going to put them in a box, and now she's going to hold the British government to ransom. The British government, by the way, refused to pay up. Typical.
The British ambassador is a sort of a, you know, chunky jumbo character with a big mustache, and he's... Shut up. He said, I can't do his voice terribly well, but whatever. Jeremy, not a penny for those writers. I thought that was rather rude, actually.
An immortal line. Okay, so we're now going to do the song All Those Years Ago. Oh, by the way, not a lot of people can say this, but we can with truth. We are here tonight with our voices restored to us just because of the good work of Batman and Robin.
I live in Sun Valley, Idaho, and Adam West lives up the road from me. It's pretty cool. He's a really good actor, believe me. If you look him up in the phone book, you look up Adam West, and then you follow the dotted line and it says, see Batman. And then, so you flip the pages to Batman and the dotted line says, see Adam West. Well, he ain't stupid. I mean, you don't want everybody calling him up. Would you? No.